Hey guys, it's Daniel from Legit Gaming. In this video, we're going to be giving away a copy of the brand new In the Name of the Tsar DLC. This brings the Russian army into Battlefield 1 and sort of sets the stage for some maps on the Russian Civil War, as well as the Eastern Front of Battlefield 1. So this is a super interesting DLC, super awesome. It costs $15 if you don't have premium, but if you do have premium, which costs a total of $50, you'll just get access to this DLC today. And if you don't have premium and want to buy it separately for $15, which is what I'm going to be giving away, you will have to wait 2 weeks to get it. So basically, the giveaway is going to be going on for these 2 weeks, and all you have to do to enter is drop a like on this video, subscribe, comment down below, and I'll give you guys bonus points, which basically means that I'll prioritize where you rank and sort of like how you get chosen by if you follow my Twitch, if you go over and subscribe to my second channel, and stuff like that. So follow my Twitch, subscribe to my second channel are the two main ones. And that gives you basically, I'll spin the giveaway once, I'll spin it twice, I'll spin it a total of three times, and the winner will be the person who, for example, if someone's subscribed to my Twitch and my YouTube, they'll win over someone that just dropped a comment on the video. So basically, that's how this is going to work. If you want bonus points, follow my Twitch and subscribe to my second channel. But obviously, if you don't and you just want to go for the basic giveaway, you can just leave a comment down below and subscribe. Again, I'll be ending this giveaway 2 weeks from today, and I believe that's going to be on the 19th of September. I'll let you guys know in future videos, but don't forget to check out all my other content on In the Name of the Tsar. Drop a like down below and tell me what you think about the DLC if you do have it, but that's about it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.